999,555. Okay, so nearest 10, which digit is in the 10th place?
5.
First, second, third.
Second.
Look to the right, what happened?
Up.
Up means?
Last one.
So to be safe, we copy those in front first, okay? 999 and the 5. Then the 5 plus 1?
6.
Now the third step, we got to do the what? Put how many zero?
1.
So answer. Okay? Then the next one, now we do to the nearest 100. Which digit? First step, which digit in the 100th place?
The first 5.
Second step, we look to the right. Up, down.
Up.
Up means?
Last one.
So again, the same thing, we copy those in front first. 999. Then?
5 plus 6.
0, 0. So now our third step, how many zeros?
2.
Because hundreds means there's 2 zeros. Okay? The last one, the nearest 1,000, which digit in the 1,000 place?
The last 9.
Then, now we look to the right.
The up. Last one.
Okay. Can I just write the 99 first?
No.
I write 99 first, you will also end up with one thing is, later the 9 plus 1 will give you?
1.
10. And when you have 10 there, that means what must you do?
1.
Regroup, right? So, this so-called 999, you plus the 1, you get the?
1,000
here first, right? So, our third step, then we put in the last 3 0. Okay?